I was meal prepping and I accidentally cut my thumb. Good thing we keep bandages under the sink. Now I'm good to go.